Alright guys, I'm back. Welcome back to more of the Third Age. We're moving forward with the game today. I'm looking to try and finish it. Hopefully in the next sort of little while. I know we've got to fight those Murakai and also Nazguls. And we're gonna use Call of the Dead on this Nazgul. It should kill him. Oh my god, that nearly killed him. Good old Aragorn. You're done. Whoa. Maybe not. Oh no, he is. Oh, Frederick von Crusade Battle. Here we go. I want to see what these other ones are. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I think it goes on when you got like Aragorn with you. It goes on the last person who attacked celebrates.
Hands of the king are healing hands. The return of the Dúnedain shall heal Gondor. Faramir and Éowyn shall be restored by his hand. The spirit of man shall blossom again.
I love that move.
Their doom is now sealed. Hordor's army is broken. I was fortunate. It went better than I hoped. But there is much yet to be done. But all always hinges upon what comes before. And what comes after depends upon who survives. You live through this day. And for that, all will see better days ahead.
No more scenes we're going to get because the other ones are quite a while ago, so... Alright, we're going to go back and do a little bit of, see what we have to do in other places. I need to go back because it's not, well, I've gone to the wrong place. Do I want to do that? East Emmet Gullies, I need to do that. Huh? It's crashed. Are you fucking having a laugh? Oh, I know why. It's disc one. Come on! Okay, sorry about that, guys. Right, we need to change discs now. Let's see if this actually works first. ...93% we're now through the game. 32 hours I've been playing this game for. 32... hours. Right, I need to change discs. Change disc. We're doing third age. Disc one. There we go. There we go. There's still, see, look, there's still quests things in this area. This is going on to disc 2 now. What? It's got... I want to go and do all this old stuff that I need to do before I do anything else. Alright, so it's right this time. Here we go. Oh my god, overkill. That's not a lot of damage you took off me. Survive that. I don't know whether or not I want to do the extra bits, but I'll just do it for this one video, and then I might do it afterwards, but I don't know. I do want to unlock all the other things that I've missed, though. I have missed. So I'm getting items I don't even need at the moment. I See, I'm far stronger than what you remember, aren't I? I've done it. Don't need a long sword, that long sword. I saw I came up here. Maybe I didn't. So quests are done, are they? That's done. A Skiliath is still needed to be done. I still have to do Skiliath and Minas Tirith. And this one. Okay, so I do need to go back there. Right, we'll go back there then. Oh, I might actually just move forward to the next part, which I think is just as you get into Moria. So, if that's the case, we'll change discs. And what I'll do is I'll look to do this extra stuff after I finish the game. And I'll just save it on a second file and then go back and do bonus videos. I think that's what I'm going to do. Back to battles that actually are going to take off a lot of damage. That didn't kill him. He survived that! The troll survived that! Both of them survived it! What? I can't believe the troll actually survived that. You're fucking useless. What? You're done. Thank you. Bye-bye.
I shall finish what I should have done.
Don't be alone. Four of them. Let's see how you survive this. Well, that didn't finish them off. Oh yeah, great job there, Berethor, you missed. 15,000, not bad, is it? Aragorn hasn't even managed to get attacked in here.
Thank you.
Can I please have Aragorn now? You're great! Great job there. Can I please have Aragorn to attack? He's attacked once. Great job there, Berethor. I think you guys are over. Well, some of you are at least. One of them's gone. Two of them gone. Three of them are gone. Not quite all of them. You might think you're done. Bye bye. It's fitting that Berethor actually got a chance to attack there and finish off. What the fuck? Oh, four more. Okay. Oh, you're so good there! Great. Perfect moment may not be a bad idea here. Without Aragorn, this fight would be so long and so drawn out. Probably was a bad idea to do that.
this.
And one down, three to go. I want Aragorn to fucking be able to fight, because he's not able to do anything. He just had one attack right at the beginning. Two down, two to go. Bye-bye. It's over. Bye-bye. I wish Aramir had joined your party. I think he would have been an interesting character to have on your side. Also, Theoden as well. Another good one to have.
She barely lives.
What is this?
A Morgul blade. I was too late.
I shall not fail.
Berethor.
I am here.
You have rekindled hope in me. Let us face the days ahead. Together.
My liege, how may I repay you?
You bow to no one.
How may this be answered, my lord?
We gather our full strength and march on the Black Gate.
The darkness is deepening. Suffered a defeat, yes, but behind the walls of Mordor, my enemy is regrouping.
There is no life in the void.
Oh, what? Oh my god, I'm on the final boss. And then the final boss. I didn't know that was going to be the... What? I can't believe we're fighting the eye. I mean, Jesus. Oh, great job there, my friend, you missed. You're rubbish. Why am I fighting the eye of... I was more impressed if it was the fucking Sauron himself, not the fucking eye. Whoa, it certainly lowered the attack rating.
Thank you.
322,000. Okay. Shit. What did he say to use on him? Oh man, I'm trying to think what to do. I don't know what. More gold to get. Ah, I've got 12. Oh, now we're fucking... Oh, that's more like it! Right, let's shit. Okay, 12,000. Well, he's already down to yellow. Wow, 45,000. 45,000! That took off. I just took off 100,000 in two hits. What the hell? He's done! We've done it!
There are other great tales of this age that you shall hear in the fullness of your lives, of great bravery and fellowship beyond measure. Of a king who faced death to buy time for a friend. Of the smallest of us changing the future of our world. Of the destruction of evil and the triumph of good. Of the departure of the elves from the history of man. How the fellowship of the ring, those eternally bound by friendship and love, began and ended. But those are not your story. Your tale has hardly begun.
Wow! That ended a bit more than I realised it was going to. Do we have evil mode in this? We do. We're going to do this now. Get it out of the way. Do I get an attack in? Why is it so little damage? I can't do this. I can't do evil mode because I can't beat them all because they've got limited health. All right. I'm gonna finish this video, guys. Thanks very much for watching. this is LP. I will be going back over old stuff and trying to do 100%. But for now, this is where it's going to finish. So thanks very much for watching and enduring this LP with me. It's been a long, hard slug of a road, but we've finally done it. See you next time in a bonus video. A couple of bonus videos where we try and do some old stuff. Go and sort of do some quests, that kind of thing. See you then, guys.